We all view the world through different lenses that come from our background, our past, our family, our friends, our current circumstances. All of these are human-made lenses that interfere with truly seeing the world in the dynamic spiritual way that the universal energy would like us to. The one lens with which we should view things through is through the lens of love.